Hi everyone, and welcome to our comprehensive tutorial on how to create digital badges that stand out. Whether you're acknowledging participation in a webinar, celebrating the completion of the online course, or recognizing the hard work of your students, digital badges serve as a powerful tool to motivate your learners and certify achievements. Today's video is divided into multiple chapters, so if you want to skip ahead to a specific part, feel free to do so. Stick around till the end as we show you how to create and distribute digital badges using Certifier, your go-to digital badge maker. The first thing that you'll have to do is to create your free Certifier account. To do so, just go to certifier.io and click on the big blue Get Started button. Upon the quick registration process, you'll be redirected straight to the dashboard. From there, navigate to the Designs tab, click on the Create Design button and choose the Badge Design option. By the way, if you want to learn how to create and send certificates using Certifier, we have a separate video on that, so make sure to check it out in the description box. As you're redirected to the Certifier's Digital Badge Builder, you've got two options to begin with. You can either pick a fully customizable badge template or create your badge from scratch using the elements from the Certifier library, such as bases, ribbons, and icons. We recommend sticking to the template since it is fully editable and eases the process of designing a professional badge. By the way, when picking a template, don't base your decision on the colors, since you'll be able to customize those according to your liking. Once the template is chosen, let's customize it. The first thing you'll want to do is delete all the unnecessary visual elements and add your company's logo. To do so, just remove the logo placeholder, navigate to the Images tab, and upload the logo of your company in a PNG, JPEG, or an SVG format. At Certifier, we recommend sticking to the SVG format as it allows you to copy the color code straight from your logo and use those in the other areas of your badge design. The next step is to change the textual part of the badge to ensure that it matches the intent of your award. By the way, if you are not satisfied with the font, feel free to replace it with the one that you like from the extensive Certifier font library. Here comes an interesting part. As a badge issuer, you are free to choose what textual element will be the central part of your badge. It can be either the name of your event, company, or skill that you're acknowledging, or you can make your badges personal by customizing each of them with the names of your recipients. The first approach is more common, but the second one makes your badges truly stand out. For the purposes of this tutorial, I'd like to create personalized digital badges to impress my recipients. And the best thing about Certifier is that if you would like to customize your badge designs with recipient names, you won't have to design those badges one by one. Everything that you'll have to do is to create a single badge template with a placeholder for the recipient names. Those placeholders are called dynamic attributes. They allow you to create just one badge design that can be later on used to generate hundreds, dozens, or even thousands of personalized badges. So once you created a badge, you won't have to duplicate it many times for other recipients. Certifier will automatically do that for you. To add a recipient name dynamic attribute, navigate to the Attributes section and click on the Use button next to the recipient name. Now we should customize the color, size, and font of this attribute so that they match the design of our badge. By the way, here is a tip. Don't forget to enable auto-scaling for this attribute since it ensures that no matter how long your recipient name is, it will fit within the area of this badge. Upon saving your badge design, let's move on to customizing the email template that will be used to send your badges to the recipients. Go to the Emails tab, click on the Create Email Template button and choose the credential delivery email type. Now you can proceed with editing the email template just in the same way as we edited the badge one. Feel free to adjust the visual elements, including the template's colors, styles, and logo, as well as provide the email copy that will motivate your learners to perform the action that you are most interested in. Once you are done, hit the Create button and let's proceed to sending your badges to the recipients. If you are making a digital badge for only a few recipients, you can just manually type in their names and emails. But if you are creating a badge for a bunch of people, we suggest uploading a spreadsheet that would include all their names and emails and let Certifier do the rest of the job. A great thing about Certifier is that you would actually be able to preview all of those digital badges for every recipient before sending them straight to their inboxes. Also, if you would like to learn how to send many digital credentials through email, we have covered this whole process in three simple steps, so check it out on our YouTube channel. Your recipients will receive their badges in a branded and customized email template that we've just created, and they would be able to open them in their individual wallets, which would be SSL protected and secure. from their digital wallet, they would be able to add those badges to their LinkedIn profiles, share them on other social media, copy their links, or simply download digital badges in PNG format. So there you have it! You've just learned how to create meaningful digital badges that recognize and celebrate achievements of your recipients. And remember, if you're looking for a professional digital badge maker online, make sure to check out Certifier. We have a free plan that allows you to issue up to 250 digital badges completely for free. So go to certifier.io or click on the first link in the description box down below to sign up for free. If you're looking for creative ideas to recognize the hard work of your employees, make sure to check out our blog article where we cover in depth how you can use beautiful digital badge templates from Certifier to impress your workers. Alright, this is it from me. Thank you very much for tuning in and I will see you in the next one. Bye!